So, you know, of course you answered it again, but again, what are you most excited for this next year?
Most excited for? To show the world my creativity. To like really be able to let y'all in on who I am. You know? I don't really tell people much about myself, but I would love for the world to see myself. See me the way I see me and the way I want you guys to see me. So I'm looking forward to really being able to express myself to you in this next year coming up. So we done made it down here to the new beach, y'all. And let me tell you, they is nude out here. It ain't girls, okay, it's dudes. I thought I was gonna come out here and see some titties. Nope. Dick. Dick.
Hello everyone, this is Superman, aka Clark Kent. Okay, this is Superman. We, the people of the United States of America, in order to fund it.
Okay, now
sweeter than Sadie. When I started out, I just took what they gave me. Did all the favors, they never repay me. It worked in my favor, cause nobody
said. Brand new whip, got no keys.
Tell them bands, no. Palace look like Buckingham. Bills so big, I call them Williams for real.
But I'm feeling 22, motherfucker.
Hey, Natalie Williams, thank you.
Also, and to be unapologetic, 22. Yes. Unapologetic. Yes. That don't mean I'm gonna be an asshole, but I'm gonna be an asshole.
Regardless.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. 2 times for the birthday, bitch. 3 times for the birthday, bitch. Fuck it up if it's your birthday, bitch. Fuck it up if it's your birthday, bitch. Fuck it up if it's your birthday, bitch. You a bad bitch, and it's your birthday. Don't let it fuck it up in the worst way. You a bad bitch, birthday, bitch.
Hi Natalie, it's your birthday. Happy birthday. 23. Woo, woo, woo. I love you. Thanks for being one of my best friends. I hope you have an amazing day. Jordan here. Woo, woo.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
There you go.
Happy birthday, Natalie.
We love you and miss you.
Hi, Natalie. I don't know you, and you don't know me, but I wanted to wish you a very happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Natalie.
Happy birthday, Natalie. I love you. Have an amazing day. Take a couple shots for me, for real, for real, for real.
Happy birthday, Natalie.
Happy freaking birthday. You're turning into a freaking old lady now, but happy birthday. Get lit.
OG killer. I love and miss you. I hope you're having the best day ever. I wish you could come and kick it with us, you know, like the old days, get lit. But you know what, we still live in spirit. We live, babe.
Happy birthday, my love. I love you with all of my heart. I wish you the best, and I hope you get your pussy licked today.
Happy birthday, Natalie.
23rd birthday, Natalie. I love you oh so much, and I really hope you're having a great day. I miss you, and turn up for me out there in Cali, baby.
Happy birthday, Natalie.
You're ugly. You're your daddy's son.
Happy birthday, Natalie. Or whatever. I hope your day is going really well. This is part of your birthday video, and you know, I hope you get some big booty. Because all you want for your birthday is some big booty. I don't know if I'm allowed to cuss in this video, so that's why I'm keeping it a little on the DL, but you know what I mean.
Happy birthday to my best friend, to my other half, the best person I've had the pleasure of meeting at a very young age. I hope you have a great birthday. We're going to have a great time. You've had a great year so far. So proud of you, and I'm proud of the years to come. Happy birthday, Natalie. I love you.
As we go into my Jordan year, I just want to take a moment to reflect on my life. Over these past 9 years, I've seen myself grow in ways I never thought I would. I didn't think I would ever make it to this point in life where I can look at myself and be happy, where I can look myself in the mirror and have a purpose to live. I've gone through a lot just to get to this point. I've moved out to California. I've accomplished every goal I've set out to make. I am so proud of the woman I am today. And I can only imagine in the 33 years of my life, it's only going to get better. I want to thank you for everyone that's had my back. I want to thank you for everyone that supported me throughout the years. To see the change in the woman that I am today to where I used to be, I'm very proud. Thank you again for your support. Happy birthday, beautiful. You deserve everything you get in this life. Enjoy. And keep dancing. Keep living your best life.
Thing you can do, I can do better. Hey, I'm too cocky for my